me get the raw, I'm a ball like spaghetti. It's getting hot in here, the block be hot, no not Nelly. You can keep the Rari, I'd rather have a Chevy. I don't want no hair, lately I've been getting Becky. I just want the bread, keep the peanut butter jelly. She walked up to me, I was by the bar, she like hello. She rolled up on me, I was rolling up my cigarello. No, I don't fuck with.
Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Millie 1K. What's up, 1K Game, 1K Squad? Hey man, in this video I got the best Power Forward video, my build, the best Power Forward build in NBA 2K21. So, make sure you guys drop a like, drop a sub. This video is not going to be too long. I'm just going to show y'all what build I made and what I believe is the best build for me. Keyword, for me. Make the build that's best for you. Right now, I'm just going to show y'all the stats and everything. So, if you guys wanted to compare y'all builds to this one, you know, see what y'all wanted to do for y'all build. But make the build that's best for you. So what I did is I went for power forward, left-handed, and number 5, that's me. And for the height, I went 6'7", and the weight, 210, and the wingspan, this is what I did, and I grab rebounds, I do all that, I can dunk on people. I put my wingspan to the 6'7 wingspan, it's not bad. I still get a 85 defensive rebound, so I still can get boards, I get Hall of Fame, rebound chaser, and all that. Body shape, it doesn't matter. Close shot, I kept that at 25 because you can pretty much make close shots without even that being upgraded. My driving layup, I put the 90. My driving dunk, I put the 84. My standing dunk, put the 65, and I kept my post control at 25. The reason I wanted 7 finishing badges because I put my posterizer on gold, right? And there's a badge, it's called, I think it's called Heat Seeker. So when you dunk in the paint or you get layups in the paint, it gives you a boost to your takeover. So I wanted those 4 badges to put down Hall of Fame. So that's why I chose to put 7 finishing badges. So for my shooting, max out mid-range, max out 3-point, and I put my free throw to 50. So boom, 22 shooting badges. That's all I need. Pass accuracy, 67. Ball handling, all the way up to 86. Speed of ball, 84. Interior defense, I got a 64 interior D. Perimeter defense, all the way up to 94. I put a 26 steal. My block, I went to 76. My offensive rebound, 75. And then my defensive rebound, 85. So, boom. Actually, hold on. I think I put my interior defense all the way up. Yeah, my interior defense is all the way up. My offensive rebound, keep that at 75. So yeah, put your interior D all the way up so you can get them 15 badges. Or you can put it at 80 or 81. It doesn't matter, but I put mine on 82. So for this, put my speed all the way up to 85. Acceleration, 80. Stamina, I went with 88. My vertical to 59, and I put the rest right here. Boom. Hold on. See if this is all right. See if this is all good. Okay. Hold on, Zach. My offensive rebound is actually on 77. Boom. So, boom. There you go. I knew I was missing a badge in there somewhere. So boom, these are my badges. So why am I finishing go down? Okay. I was tripping. I was like, what? Why am I finishing go down? So boom, 7 finishing, 22 shooting, 21 playmaking, and 16 defensive. So I have an 85 speed, 80 acceleration, 59 strength, 59 vertical, and 88 stamina. This build is God. I'm telling you, I can pretty much do whatever on the court. I can run the center spot. I can run the point guard spot. It doesn't matter. So boom. And the takers I went with Limitless Shots and Ankle Breaking Shots. Boom. And the build you have made is a scoring machine. Yes, sir. Probably the best build in the game by far. The power forward build. Do not sleep on it. So, boom. Test build. So, at 99. Boom. So, the badges I have right now. I have Posterizer Gold and Heatseeker Hall of Fame. See, Heatseeker gives an additional boost, takeover boost on inside shots. So, that's dunks and layups. You get a boost to your takeover. Posterizer Gold works just as good as Posterizer Hall of Fame. Don't let it fool you. I still be getting contact dunks. I still be bodying people to the floor. Doesn't make a difference. So shooting, deep threes, Hall of Fame. This build can get deep threes Hall of Fame because your three-pointer is a 95. Hot Zone Hunter, Hall of Fame. Hot Shot, Hall of Fame. Random Shooter, Hall of Fame. And then you can do Green Machine, Hall of Fame. And then the two right here, you get to go volume, or you can go a set shooter. No, not shot, set shooter. Stop and pop. Boost shots on standstill three-pointers after dribbling. So I want to actually try this badge. I'm going to try it out, and I'm going to let you guys know if it's good or not. But for right now, I'll put on volume. So boom. These are the best shooting badges you can get for this build. Playmaking. Handles for days. And you get Quick First Step Hall of Fame. A lot of guards are getting that on gold. Handles for days. Unpluckable. Honestly, unpluckable doesn't matter because people still be getting steals on me. It doesn't matter if it's on Hall of Fame, gold. Man, it does not matter. But you can put on silver or bronze. I wouldn't suggest you putting on either one, but I have it on bronze. And if you're ISOing, like this is a good ISO build, I'll put Relay Passer on. This is just like Dimer. Provides a boost to a shooter's on the pass to assist. So, boom. Relay Passer all the way up. And then Dimer, Bullet Passer, and then you can put on tight handles, or you can just take off Dimer and put tight handles Hall of Fame. If you want your ankles, you can put Bell Out. You need Bell Out. Bell Out Bronze works good, because let me tell you, I didn't have Bell Out, and I was throwing the ball out of bounds every time I tried to pass out of a jump shot. So yeah, put this Bell Out on a bronze. It works just as good as Hall of Fame. And bam, these are all the playmaking badges. I still want to try this badge. I'm pretty sure it works just like Dimer, maybe even better. So I'm gonna try this badge out. It's really good. It's probably gonna be really good for the people sitting in the corner. You dot them, green bean, gives them a boost. Clamps Hall of Fame, Intimidator Gold. I got my Rerun Chaser Silver, Rim Protector Gold, so you can block shots. Now I got my Chase Down Artist on bronze, Cluster Fender bronze. And then you could probably put either, it's up to you. You can put this on gold. You can put this on gold. Or you could put Heart Crusher. It's really up to you. You feel me? Whatever you want to do. But I'll probably put Pig Dodger Silver. You feel me? And yeah, boom. Those are the badges right there. And yeah, so let me know if this video kind of helped y'all out. Make sure you guys drop a like and drop a sub. We're on the road to 2,000 subscribers, excuse my language, on the road to 2,000 subscribers, man. I'm sorry if I sound kind of tired or not. It's 3:30 in the morning. I'm grinding. I really want this YouTube shit. So, you know, I got to grind for it. You feel me? But you, let's just get into the next video. There should be another video coming up. It's a special video. So make sure y'all have on post notifications. It's going to be a lit video coming up. But yeah, y'all be cool. Y'all have a good day. I'm out. Peace.